think actually you'd be cuter in it.
Chefs don't wear hats like that.
You look very Russian.
Hi everyone, welcome back to Chef Artem. But I think today I'll be joined by Nicole because she had a request to do a certain recipe I've never done before. So it's gonna be the first time for me doing it. And it is old-fashioned peach pie. Let's open up the cans. What is it, my sladkie? Hi, what's going on? Do you wanna see what dad is doing?
Okay, okay, you wanna go? Okay, you should go, that's right, okay.
Now we need 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. One cup sugar. Seems like a lot, if you're asking me. One and a half teaspoon of ground cinnamon. One teaspoon of freshly squeezed juice. One teaspoon vanilla extract. I think this is the filler. Earlier today I did the dough. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna divide it in half and try to make in 2 bowls and try to roll them out into the 2 pastry rolls, I guess, or whatever you would call it.
What up, Stan?
Ooh, are these the peaches?
Yeah.
Are you gonna teach me how to make the rest?
Let's hope I know how to make the rest.
So what else can I do?
For right now, that's it.
And then what happens?
Well, now we have to wait for the dough to get set. We can turn the oven on 400 degrees.
400?
Yep. Yep. There's some peaches in there. You can take one by one. And I don't want you to get too much of that drizzle.
Oh my gosh, you have to do that for every single one.
Yep, that's why you're here. So it can take a long time on it.
So it go like this?
Yeah, so it's not too wet. I have a hard time with this one because it is gluten-free and the dough seems to be breaking. I just chilled one more time in the fridge and then I'm letting it rest for a second once it gets a little bit more, I guess, doughy. And I'm gonna try to apply the strips on top of it, see what happens. Hopefully it's not an end of the world. And the problem is the gluten-free one, so it's actually very hard to...
Gluten-free is hard to work with.
All right, so got the pie out. Actually, I put some, sprinkled with some fine sugar that I just did real, real quick. And this is the result. Boom, ba da boom, 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 boom. All right, let's see. Not really. There's a whole bunch of sugar in the pastry. What can go wrong?
That's amazing, Artem. I think you're gonna have to turn into a pastry chef. I don't think I've ever had a peach pie. I love apple pie, but this is insane.
It's good.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Whipped some vanilla ice cream. This is incredible. It's actually better than the pies I bought for Thanksgiving.
Really?
From now on.
Oh, wait.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I don't even think I had a peach in there. What do you think? That's so good.
It's good.
Raj kills it. Chef Artem.